There's Coach right there in front of his troops, trying to get an early lead here in the red zone. They gave it to Jordan Thompson, the freshman. He finds the end zone in bulldog fashion here to give the Penguins an early 7-0 lead. Then Kurt Hess, early in the second, gives it to Adaris Bellamy, and he knows what to do with the rock. Bellamy ended up with 2 touchdowns on the evening. Now it's late in the third quarter with Butler driving. Luke Madeline comes up the middle and gets a big-time sack on third down to lead to arguably the biggest play of the night. Here's the punt return by the speedster, Dominique Barnes. Little shake and bake right here. Gets it to the outside, turns on the Jets, and I mean nobody's going to catch him as he trickles all the way down the sideline for an 86-yard punt return. That is the second longest in YSU history. There's the box score, 31-7. Youngstown State takes it. Kurt Hess, 9 of 16 for 91 yards. Jermaine Cook had most of the carries. He had 18 of them for 93 yards. Now let's go see what Coach Eric Wolford had to say after.
Victory, what you mean to coming at home and that whole ball of wax?
You know what? It's obviously special. You know, when you're the head coach, it's a lot more stressful, to say the least. And a lot of different things pulling you in different directions. But, you know, it was obviously good to get that first win out of the way. And, you know, we're undefeated here at home. That's something we talk about quite a bit. And our fans started to get excited a little bit there on third down and trying to help the team out.